While it might be impossible to convert a square to a circle, in this wonderful trick, we will today do exactly the same. What I have here is just a simple newspaper, which I have folded in four parts like this. And what I'll do is cut a square right here. And so, what we should see is a bigger square. And of course, if we open the newspaper, it has a square hole. And now let's do the same thing. We'll cut a... This is a square. But now when I open this paper, you magically see a circle. And so we have converted a square to a circle. And we will see how we did this trick.
What you need are two exactly same double-sided newspaper sheets, same date and same page. Fold the first sheet in four parts, how the newspapers are generally kept. On the folded corner with a CD, cut 1/4 of a circle. Since we folded the newspaper in four parts, this piece will be a circle. Now fold a triangle of bigger size than the folded circle. Open this newspaper and fold this triangle inside. So now the cut circle is hidden inside, and from the outside, this newspaper looks like a paper with missing triangle. Take the other identical folded sheet of paper and place it on top of first. Turn the paper over and mark the missing triangle on the second paper. Cut a little wider than the marked line, so that after gluing, the triangle fits exactly. Open this cut piece. It looks like a square. Glue it from the inside to make a triangle. And now glue the inside of this triangle. Place it under and above the original sheet with the missing triangle and stick it. You have to be careful gluing the letters and pictures so that the original newspaper fits exactly with this piece. This will give the illusion that it's the same newspaper. And this is also the reason why we use two sheets of same newspaper. And now you're ready to perform the trick. After cutting, make sure when you reveal the circle, turn the paper around. The inner side of the newspaper should face the audience. Enjoy.
लेकिन मजेदार बात क्या है? And after cutting and performing the trick, this is how your paper should have looked like. This was the square that we cut, and this was the circle which we had cut initially in our paper. So when we look at it from this side, we only see a circle. Thank you.